tube of insulation.
Yeah, good idea. Oh, finally.
Back up some more, back up some more.
He's not laughing. Was that you? Stop it! Stop it! Get out of my head!
No one leaves until I find who killed Prius.
All I had to do was say so. Can I say that again? One more time?
Yeah. Sure. And
thanks. Now that you put a name on it, I realize I'm really well hung.
Well, at least one of us is.
He can say that, but I can't fathom. Give me my hot chocolate.
Tell me about it. I don't know. If I lived to see everything I've known die, I'd feel worthless.
That's called survivor guilt, Harper.
Thanks. Now that you put a name on it, I feel much better.
Good, Harper. At least one of us does.
Sarcasm.
Sarcasm.
Found this in a damaged section of the Methus diagrams. It's in two parts.
They're alive! They're alive! For now.
Cut!
Be only marker?
And now, the 100th episode of Gene Roddenberry's Andromeda. And now, the 100th episode of Gene Roddenberry's Andromeda. Yes, for the 100th... Yes, for the 100th time, the ship breaks. And yes, we fix it again. The 100th episode of Andromeda. Enjoy.
Do a serious one.
And now, the 100th episode of Gene Roddenberry's Andromeda. And now, the 100th episode of Gene Roddenberry's Andromeda! Marty, back to Andromeda!
Gordon, do a dead serious one.
I can't. Okay. And now, the 100th I can't.
You can't just welcome everybody.
Okay, welcome everyone to... Welcome everyone to the 100th episode of Gene Roddenberry's Andromeda. I'm being serious. I can't!
I got it.
Okay.